Hey guys, it's Taylor, and I don't really know why, can't talk today. I don't really know why I'm making this video, but I'm just kind of bored and I'm sick today, so just kind of lounging around, not really doing much, so thought I'd make a video to cure my boredom. So, yeah, just here drinking my chai tea. I love chai tea. It's so good. Like, if you have never had chai tea, you need to go get some and try it because it is, like, my favorite thing ever. It's so good. Just listening to some One Direction. I'm a huge fan of them, as you will be able to tell throughout all of my videos because I'm going to be doing some covers of their songs. Listening to One Thing. Love that song. Actually, I love all of their songs, and I love all of them. So, yeah, I'm, like, such a huge fan. I didn't get to go to their concert this summer, though, which is kind of disappointing. I want to go to their next tour, though, their 2014 tour. Like, I have to go because, oh my gosh, I love them. And, yeah, my friends think I'm, like, crazy because, like, I, like, can't stop talking about them all the time. But, like, I just love them. They're so amazing. But... yeah, so I don't know if you guys watched my last video, but I did an acapella cover of Jar of Hearts by Christina Perry. It was really impromptu. I didn't really, like, practice that much beforehand, so I'm gonna do some more covers that are, like, but, like, I rehearsed more in advance, so they're better and stuff, so I'm gonna work on some of those coming up. I might do a cover of Forget You by CeeLo Green. I really like that song. It's super good. So yeah, I might do that one. I just really like it. I'm gonna be doing some piano covers. I've been learning some One Direction songs on the piano. Go figure. I know Summer Love, Over Again. For Over Again, I have, learned part of it with some sheet music, but the other part of it I made up by myself. So, I really like that little cover I've done, and yeah, so I'm gonna do some of those. Yeah, I like piano a lot. I mean, I can't play everything. Like, I'm not super, super, super advanced at piano, but I started lessons when I was 7, and I stopped doing them last fall because I got too busy, but then I started them up again this summer, and those went well. They kind of got me back into piano. And now I'm just kind of teaching myself, you know, whatever, doing some covers and stuff, so I'm trying to get better at it. It's a work in progress, but yeah, I really like piano. It's fun. Yeah. Guess, I wonder when I should post my next video. If you guys have any suggestions about a piano or a singing cover, or singing and piano cover, just comment below what you think I should do. I really hope people watch these videos because the whole point of this is for me to become a better musician and a better singer and a better piano player. So that's why I'm doing this, is honestly just to get better at what I like to do. So I really hope these videos get views because, yeah, I'm gonna be working really hard on some stuff. So hopefully, fingers crossed. Yeah. I'm listening to We Can't Stop by Miley. If you have heard her new song, Wrecking Ball, oh my gosh, it's so good. I love her new song. Yeah, I think Miley's really talented, actually. I love her music. I've always loved it. I went to her concert when I was like 9 or 10, and yeah, it was really good. It was like the Hannah Montana Meet Miley Cyrus concert, and like the Jonas Brothers came and did a few songs too. Oh my gosh, it was really cool. I remember just being like, oh my gosh, because like I loved Hannah Montana. And yeah, I still really like Miley. She has great music, so go listen to her new song because it's amazing. Yeah, well, I have a lot of homework to do this weekend. Let's see, I have a lot. I have a chemistry test on Wednesday that I have to study for a Latin worksheet. I take Latin. Most people take like Spanish or French and stuff, but my school offers Latin, so I kind of just decided to take it, and yeah, it's pretty fun. I like it. It's unique. So that's my language that I take. I have some math to do. Oh my gosh. My AP World History class. Oh my gosh, we have a lot of work to do for that. We have to like read a bunch and then do all this, like we have to type it up on the computer and then turn it in online. And it's a lot of work, so I have to do that tomorrow. And yeah, I'm like blabbing on about nothing that you guys probably care about at all. But I don't know. Just don't know what to do in this video. Yeah. Turn this down. I don't really know what that was. I was just having a jam sesh to We Can't Stop. But yeah. No, I've decided the point of this video is going to be an all about me video to get to know me, because I think it's kind of pointless to have a YouTube channel that I'm going to be posting on a bunch and you guys like not really know anything about me. So this will be my get to know me video. So yeah, I've told you a few things about me. Let's see. I'm in dance. I do tap, jazz, ballet, and lyrical dance. Yeah, it's really fun. And just trying to improve every day and get better. That's that. Oh, I love the show Dance Moms. So good. Oh my gosh. It's like really intense though. Like these kids dance like so much. If you guys have seen it, you know what I'm talking about. Love that show, though. And, yeah. Oh, I love X Factor, too. I missed it. I missed the premiere of X Factor. I should really watch that tonight because, yeah. But that's probably what I'll do after this. I'm listening. What? Why is this even on? I'm listening to the Sugar Plum Fairy sound from the Nutcracker. Like, what? I don't know. Random. So yeah, what else is new? I went shopping today. I got this beanie from PacSun. I've never like worn a beanie. This is like my first time wearing one. They're really soft though and comfortable and warm. I like them. Ariana Grande. Oh my gosh, I have so much respect for her. She is amazing. I love her. Her career has just taken off tremendously in the past few months. Oh, I love her music. And she was so awesome in Victorious. I miss that show so much. I think they ended it or something. I just miss that show. I love that. Well, I don't know. This video should probably come to a close now because I don't really know what to say. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. I'm sorry it was really boring, but I think I might post a piano cover tonight of Over Again, or maybe I'll do my Summer Love piece. I don't know, but yeah, I learned those two on the piano, and I think I'll post one tonight, so I will be posting two videos tonight. So, thanks for watching, guys. It was good. good filming this. Good 10 minutes. So, yeah, that was my about me video. Sorry, it was probably kind of boring, but now you know a little bit about me. And yeah, so just please subscribe and watch my other videos, please, too, because yeah, my goal is to get a lot of views on these videos because I love music and I'm excited to share it with you guys. So yeah, thanks for watching and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!